हम सबको पता है व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फंडामेंटल राइट एंड हु नोज इट्स इंपॉर्टेंस मोर देन अ लॉ स्टूडेंट। तो इस वीडियो में हम देखेंगे स्टोरी ऑफ अ ग्रेट लॉयर हु प्लेज अ क्रूशियल रोल इन प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ दीज फंडामेंटल राइट्स, मिस्टर नानी पालकीवाला। So, the first chapter in this book, in a nutshell, talks about the relationship between the luck and the hard work. Further, it talks about various factors that could have contributed to Nani Palkhiwala's success. So, any factors ko hum detail mein dekhenge. The first factor over here to understand is 10,000 hour rule. So, let's understand this concept via simple example. So, various piano players were divided into three categories for an experiment. Category 1. Who plays the instrument professionally, category 2 जो average player थे and category 3 who can never be a good musicians. Here the factors to be considered was तीनों category के लोगों ने same age पे piano बजाना शुरू किया था and they all got same experience. But the differentiating factor was number of hours of practice. The experiment showed that category 1 students in total have practiced the instrument for about 10,000 hours over the same period of time. And interestingly, the same experiment gave the same result in all professional field. There was also an anecdote in this book, जहाँ पे नानी पालकीवाला जी के भाई ये बताते हैं कि after completion of his day, रात को 10 बजे वो income tax commentaries के ऊपर काम करना शुरू कर देते and he used to work 2 a.m. in the morning. So that's how he has practiced so much that he got expertise in the field, especially in the domain of income tax matters. So 10,000 hour rule के बाद, the book highlights the phrase being at the right place at the right time. That is basically the role of luck. So book mein various factors or incidents were mentioned that showed that Nani Palkhiwala was quite a lucky person. Few of them are, number first, he joined the chamber of Jamshed Lal Kanga, who also happens to be the advocate general of Bombay and was master in income tax matters. Number second, the income tax tribunal started functioning in 1941 only, so number of IT matters increased substantially. Number third, work with respect to industrial tribunal got rise because trade union ki activity bahut zyada ho gayi during that time. Interestingly, industrial tribunal tha wo morning mein function karta tha aur income tax tribunal tha wo din mein function karta tha, so aapas mein koi unka clash nahi tha. Fourth, constitution came into the force in 1950, hum sabko pata hai. Just after the 4 years when Nani Palkhiwala ji started practicing, so there was a boom in writ petition cases. So that's why you have seen him, you know, landmark case such as Sajjan Singh, Golaknath, bank nationalizing case and so on. So by looking all these factors, one could possibly argue and assume ki yaar, he was so lucky, sari cheeze unke favor mein thi. But kya keval luck hi ek aisi wajah hai that became him a legendary lawyer? In the last paragraphs of the chapters, the book tells about the hardship or the qualities that he possesses, such as, number one, determination. His brother mentioned that Nani Palkhiwala ji didn't like to come in the second position in every debate or any of the debate competition in school or during his college law school days. The same determination can be seen in his academics, jahan pe he stood one of the toppers during his law schools. Second, capacity to hard work. The book tells that his meeting with Attorney General would continue by midnight, and there was an anecdote where his assistant told that he used to give appointment raat ki 3 baje when he didn't had any time. Number 3, no gossips. He was never indulged into gossips and used to move out from the court as soon as possible. So now it's up to you to decide that whether luck plays a crucial part while determining success of a person, or his hardship, or a combination of both.